We continue our Independence Day coverage by heading to Powell's 4th of July parade. It kicked off at 11 this morning, started at Powell Middle School, went to the high school. Hundreds gathered to help celebrate the nation's independence. The Powell Lions Club, which was established back in 1951, puts on the annual parade.